Kelly Clarkson wants to protect kids River and Remington amid divorce from Brandon Blackstock. Protective mama, Kelly Clarkson publicly addressed the divorce from estranged husband Brandon Blackstock during the premiere of a Kelly Clarkson show on Monday, September 21, and noted that the former couple's four children are their top priority. 2020 has brought a lot of change also to my personal life. Definitely didn't see anything coming that came. The Texas native, 38, explained to a virtual audience, "What I'm dealing with is hard because it involves more than just my hurt. It involves a lot of little hurts. We have four kids and divorce is never easy. We're both from divorced families, so we know what the best thing here is to protect our children and the little hearts." The biggest of you singer filed for divorce from the music producer, 43, in June 2020 after 7 years of marriage. This heir's six-year-old daughter River Rose and son Remington Alexander, 4. Brandon also has teenage kids Savannah and Seth from his previous marriage to Melissa Ashworth. Both Kelly and Brandon are seeking joint legal and physical custody of their two children, according to court documents obtained by Closer Weekly on July 21st. The broken and beautiful singer cited irreconcilable differences as the reason behind the split, as per court documents filed on June 4th. In the petition, the Grammy winner also requested for the court to deny any request for spousal support and enforce their prenuptial agreement. Amid this tumultuous time in her personal life, an insider told Lifestyle Kelly is keeping herself busy amid divorce proceedings. "Kelly loves being busy, and this is everything she's ever wanted," added the insider. The strong artist acknowledged during the Kelly Clarkson show premiere that while she won't speak about it too much, she will be channeling the emotions about divorce into music. "You definitely will hear it musically properly. That's how I became a songwriter," she explained. "Music has always been my outlet to help me get through difficult times, and this year I've been listening to a lot of music, and I've also been writing a lot of music as well." It looks like Kelly is looking forward to the future.